स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरीवन हैज कंप्लीटेड योर पेपर. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द आंसर्स ऑफ द सेम पेपर. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज न्यूक्लियस वेयर फर्स्ट डिस्कवर्ड बाय. ओके, एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी, दैट इज व्हाट, रॉबर्ट ब्राउन. ओके, सो द रॉबर्ट ब्राउन डिस्कवर्ड द न्यूक्लियस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, which of the is the central commanding center of the cell. Okay, so which is the center or which is the commanding unit of the cell, and the correct option is what, option number 1, that is nothing but what, nucleus. Next one is there, nucleus are absent in. Okay, so in which cell the nucleus is absent. So the option number B1 is the correct, that is red blood cell. In the red blood cells there is an absence of nucleus. Also the sieve cells and the bacterium cells are also there, in that also the nucleus is absent. Okay, now we'll move for the next one question, that is question number 4. Nucleus has, okay, so the nucleus has DNA, it has RNA, and it has also protein. So the option number C is correct, DNA, RNA and proteins. Next one is the question number 5, which of the following organelle is involved in the cell wall synthesis. Okay, so which cell organelle helps to synthesize the cell, and the correct option is option number C, that is Golgi apparatus, or we can call it as what, Golgi bodies. Next one, question number 6, the term cell was coined by, okay, who coined the cell term cell, that is nothing but what, Robert Hooke. Okay, next one, question number 7, cell theory was proposed by, who has given the cell theory. So the cell theory proposed by Sheldon and Shewan. Okay, next one, plant cell wall mainly composed of, it means what, the plant cell is made up of what, nothing but what, cellulose. Question number 9, the functional unit of life is called cell. It is a definition of the cell. It is a structural and a functional unit of a living organism. Okay. Next one, question number 10, which is almost easy. Single cell organisms are called as unicellular. Uni means what? One, which is made up of only one cell. They are called as what? Unicellular organisms. Next one, tissue is. Okay, what is meant by tissue? The group of the cell, when the same cell comes together, then that group of the cell is called as what, tissue. Okay, so the option number C, option number B is correct, that is what, group of cell. Tissue is nothing but what, group of cell. Question number 12, the cell capable of changing shapes are, okay, so there are the certain cells which change their shape. Okay, which are the cells which change their shape? So as we know, the amoeba is a unicellular organism, means what, the single cell itself, it is a one organism. Okay, so amoeba cell also changes shape, and also the WBCs which are present in our body, they are also change the shape. Okay, so the option number C is correct, that is what, both of these, the at option is correct. Okay, next one, question number 13, hen's egg is a, okay, so hen egg is nothing but what, cell. Okay, it is not tissue, it is not organ, it is not organ system, it is a one type of cell that we can easily see. It is very easily visible to us, otherwise the cell we cannot see with our naked eyes. Next one, plasma membrane is made up of, okay, so the plasma membrane is made up of, option number C is correct, that is proteins, lipids and carbohydrate. It means what, plasma membrane is made up of proteins, lipids and carbohydrates. So it contains, the plasma membrane contains the base of 60% proteins and the 40% lipids, and the percentage of the carbohydrate ranges from 1 to 10, which are in the form of glycoprotein and the glycolipids. Okay, so with the help of the three, with these three different substances, the plasma membrane is made. Question number 15, the barrier between the protoplasm and the outer environment in an animal cell. So as we know, in the animal cell there is an absence of cell wall. Okay, so which thing is the barrier between the protoplasm and the other outer environment? What is meant by protoplasm? The cytoplasm and the nucleus, togetherly called as what, protoplasm. Okay, so which is the barrier between the outer membrane of between protoplasm and the outer membrane? That is option number A, plasma membrane. Okay, so because of that plasma membrane or the because of that plasma membrane, we can say that that protoplasm doesn't comes out. Okay, next one, question number 16. Find the correct statement. So the option number C is the correct. The size of the cell is related to its functions. Okay, so the size of the cell is depends on its function, which type of the function is performed by that particular cell. Next one, question number 17. The liquid material in the nucleus is, and options are chromosomes, bacteria, nucleoplasm and nucleolus. So correct option is what? Option number C, that is what? Nucleoplasm. Question number 18. What organisms lack cell wall? Okay, which type of the organisms lack cell wall? And the correct option is what? Protozoa. Okay, so the protozoa doesn't have the cell wall. Why it is like that? Because the animal cell and the protozoa lack the cell wall. They only contain the cell membrane followed by the cytoplasm, because of they do not have a rigid shape. Okay, so the animal cells and the protozoa doesn't have the cell wall. Okay, we can say it is a one type of the animals it comes. Okay, and the animal cell lacks the cell wall. That is the reason they don't have the proper shape to their cells, or they are having the rigid shape. Okay, next question, question number 19. Which of the following is not an organelle? Okay, so the matrix is not an organelle. Whatever the liquid substance are present in the mitochondria, it is called as what? Matrix. Okay, next one, pseudopodia is a specified cytoplasmic projection. Which are the attribute of? So pseudopodia is produced by nothing but whom? With the help of the amoeba. Amoeba is producing the pseudopodia, means what? False feet. Question number 21. The exchange of materials takes place between the nucleus and the cytoplasm with the help of. Okay, so the exchange of the materials from the nucleus to the plasma membrane is done with the help of what? Small pores which are present on the wall of the nucleus, which is called as what? Nuclear pores, which are called as what? Nuclear pores. Question number 22. This cell is the longest in the human body. Which cell is the longest in the human body? That is nothing but what? Nerve cell. Question number 23. This structure of the plant cell is non-living. Which is a non-living structure in the plant cell? That is nothing but what? Option number B, cell wall. Question number 24. The main difference between the human chick cell and onion peel cell is? Option number A is correct, or the option number 1 is correct. That is nothing but what? Presence of cell wall in the onion peel cell. Yes, because the human chick cell is what? Animal cell. And the onion peel cell is nothing but what? Plant cell. So in the animal cell, the cell wall is absent, while in the plant cell, the cell wall is present. Now the last question, that is question number 25. Which is also easy. This jelly-like substance inside the plasma membrane in which all cell organelles are floating is called as what? Cytoplasm. That is option number 1 is correct. Okay, so here we have completed our all answers, and here we have completed our all discussions. Okay, so for today, thank you.